In this video, I'm going to show you how to connect your marketing data sources straight to Power BI with the Supermetrics API. On the Supermetrics team management site, start out in the Query Manager by building your query. You can visit the link in the description for an example query tutorial. Next, you're going to run the query. You can check the data preview to confirm your query setup returns the data you're looking for. Then, select Power BI from the data format options and copy the URL by clicking on the copy button. Now, open Power BI. Under the Home tab, go to Get Data and select the Web option. Continue to select the basic setting and paste the query URL you copied from the Supermetrics Query Manager. Finally, select the table and click on Load. And that's it. You'll now see your data in the table, and you can start visualizing the data that you have connected from your data source directly to Power BI with Supermetrics API.